dangerous.
What was that?
It's not dangerous. I was going to say, it's not dangerous for you because you're standing 30
I'm
feet away.
Here.
Right. Throw the Sawyer under the tree.
It's actually bound against this tree.
Yeah.
So it actually is pushing down this way.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that one also. Because the way that's situated, once that comes out, there's nothing holding that. If it comes over the top of this tree, the back of this is really going to fly up. So I got to be very careful about okay, so let's move all of this stuff out of here. So because that limb is on the other side of that tree, I'm thinking it's more likely to go that way than this way. that this might slide down. That is why I warned you about it. They were certainly co-dominant trunks, without a doubt.
All right.
I know you're trying to zip me out of a tree. I know what you're after. I'll go do that other one. The one thing we can't do is we can't roll those over the camera. Steer it away. You okay? Ready? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get that out of there.
It's beautiful wood.
It is. See if you can pull this all out. What's that?
No, I yawned.
I meet with your approval?
Yeah.
Or is this bothering you?
What happened in the middle here?
What's that? Yeah, there was actually, I saw the rot.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. I saw it on that log over there.
Oh, and I thought you could make nice boards out of this. This is, I think, red oak.
Hello. Hi. Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, you guys, how do you know we're coming?
We've been waiting for you.
You need help?
Do we need help? Yeah, could you carry that log down to the car?
Ooh, good firewood, huh?
That's
smells
where
good.
I blew out my knee doing
the offer.
Have you guys worked for the state or just volunteering?
Volunteers.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, New York, New Jersey.
You guys, you passed another cutting up there. It was like a smaller tree.
Yeah.
Oh, did you guys do that one?
Yeah, it was all fresh sawdust. Yeah.
Yeah. We literally started the ASB, went up the ASB to the Dunning to the long path. This is what our fifth tree is. I'd call that 25 and a half. I'd call that 25 and a half. And actually, it's even more that way. It's, I call it 27 that way. You know, when you do though, when you cut it that way where it's not flat, it looks very deceiving.
Yeah.
You can actually see the rot there too in the center. See how punky it is right there?
Oh, yeah.
And it's funny because it looks like it's in the center there, but then it goes off to the side over there.
Rolled.